people keep talking about it, but you brought them about it. Like, nah, I know what I can do, and I know what I do for Jordan. So that doesn't bother me. As long as we win, everybody around me, that's all that matters.
What kind of, how would you term your season last year? What kind of season do you think you had?
I had a pretty good season. I was MVP of my team. Had a lot of tackles. You know, I was one of the leaders on the defense.
And this year, do you feel like you need to add sacks, or is that not a, that's not an ILB thing that you gotta?
If they send me a business, then I try to get sacks. But other than that, I'm trying to win games and get out the field for other people that want to score points, low yards.
Is there, who else on defense kind of excites you? Who do you think when you look towards this year it's going to be like? What about those guys? I mean, I think I know, but I need the quote. And Damian, I mean, he's a guy that, you know, he struggled last year, but
I see him play a lot better in the spring.
Is that a guy that could?